problem. But fortunately, the Mets had the answer.
Howard Strode.